Love you, yeah. I'm gonna be in Nairobi.